When shall we three meet again? In lightning, thunder, or rain?
Jesus Christ, man, what did you just say?
That will be Ea the Seb's son.
Where the place?
Speak English!
Upon the heap, there to meet with Black Beth.
Meth is foul, meth is fair. Hunger through the fog, filthy air.
What bloody man is that? Where'd he come from? Get him out of here!
Calm down, Dunk. It's just AJ. He went with Black Beth to Los Santos.
Ah, right. What's he gotta say?
Black Beth did really good. He sold 28 pounds in the first night. That's all we have left.
Oh, violent cousin. Worthy gentleman, where's Black Beth? You tell him he doesn't need to go back to 26. He's going to take over Block 3.
I thought Waldo was running Block 3.
Rick, you shot Waldo yesterday for stealing money. He's dead.
Oh, right.
Well, go tell him.
Alrighty, boss.
Where have you been, brother?
Killing swine.
What?
Hey bro, I think you might need these. Hey look, it's Black Beth.
Versace, Versace, Medusa head on me like I'm Numinati. This is a gated community, please get the fuck off the property. Rap must be changing cause I'm at the top and there's no one on top of me.
Versace.
Niggas be wanting a verse, but man, that's not a swap to me. Grinding in compliments, pool in the backyard that look like Metropolis.
Hey, bros, oh, whoa. I smell that good, good. They must be faded. You know what? Speak if you can.
Dude, it's Black Beth running Block 26.
Nah, you'll be running Block 3 from now on.
And eventually Block 1, then.
Man, what are you guys about? Can you guys, like, predict the future or something? Can you tell what I'm gonna be?
Lesser than Black Beth, yet greater.
Not so happy yet. Much happier.
You're gonna be Block 1 though, man. Like, your flea boy will be though. I bet that, man. Okay, so let me get this straight. I'm gonna be running Block 3 one day. Y'all must be crazy. And I was gonna be running the whole system? Nah, that ain't gonna happen. You cray.
Good luck. Shall you hear the news?
No, what up, my brother?
You're running Block 3 now.
What? Really?
But what about that Waldo, though? He's my brother.
I shot him in the face.
Whoa. So I'm running Block 3 now?
Correct.
You know, maybe the cooks was right. Maybe one day I will run Block 1. Killing it, baby! Will I have to take it, or will it just happen? Do I have to take it by force? I can do that, my brother.
Black Beth, you did great.
Man, it ain't no thing. You know, you know I keep it real. Got them stacks on stacks, put them racks on racks. I got them rubber bands all day. It ain't no thing. I'll put the paper on the plate.
All right, all right. While we're all here, I need to make a very important announcement. When I die, I need someone to take over Block 1. Black Beth, you did great out there. But I'm giving it to Colby.
Dearest love, Duncombe's here tonight.
Have you been smoking what you're selling, Blackbeth? Why are you talking like that?
Yes. Roxanne, why is you tripping? I told you we're having guests over. Dunk my homie. Now get the Kool-Aid, the Skittles, and the fried chicken buckets out ASAP. We're gonna have a good time.
Fine. I don't even know why Dunk is king. You'd be a better king. Funny tidbit, we should kill him.
Here's another funny tidbit. You're gonna love this one. The meth cook said I'd be running Block 3, and then another day I'd be running the whole system. Isn't that funny? I mean, what if that happened, right?
So you're saying we should go clap Dunk?
I don't know. Let me go with some of that booger sugar, and I'll get back to you. KK? KK.
You guys really fixed up the place.
Yeah, I tidied things up just for you, Dunk.
How kind. Now, where's Blackbeth? I need to talk some business with him.
He's a foot.
Oh, where's the cocaine?
You know, I could really take out my homie Dunk, but he my homie, he my brother. I mean, I can't do that. What am I thinking? That's madness, man. I can't do that. I'm not gonna do that. I ain't gonna do it. Just no, I ain't gonna do it. It's wrong. It is insane. I would never do that.
Blackbeth, you can do it. Quick, Dunk passed out. Go clap him.
I ain't gonna do it.
Are you mad enough? Do it for the void!
I'm gonna do it. Oh my goodness, too much booger sugar. Is that a bat before me? A bat before my eyes? I try to touch, but I can't. Damn it, bat, get over here. Follow my hallucinations. Everywhere I go, I'ma kill me some King Dunk. And then I'ma snort some snow. Snort some snow! Damn it, bat.
Your mother.
Yeah.
The deed is done. He's dead.
Why do you still have the bat? Go put it beside the guard.
No, no, no. Can't go back in there. I won't go back in there. Too many bad memories.
Fine. I'll do it.
Dunk awake yet?
No, he's probably still asleep. We should go check.
Somebody murk Dunk!
What?
Dunked him! Wasted him!
What?
He's dead!
Mother of God.
Oh my God. He's dead.
Oh,
Jesus!
Oh,
who could have done this? Oh. I wonder. Oh, my name tidbit was the guard. Thank you.
We gotta get out of here. It ain't safe here anymore, man.
Alright. I'll go to Mexico. You go to Canada.
I wanna go to Mexico.
Fine, I'll go to Cuba.
The Meth Cook's predictions have been correct so far. Even if Black Beth killed Dunk or not, which I suspect he did, doesn't that mean Flea will become king?
My brethren, tonight we hold a solemn supper, and I request your presence.
Say what?
Is you coming to dinner or not?
You know, I would, but me and my boy Flea are going to hit up them roads, you know, going drifting.
Yeah, I guess, you know. Okay, see you, homie. Gotta go meet the caveman. Okay, so you know, I got time to kill, and you got two people to kill. So I'm gonna put the stacks up, and y'all can put them in the dirt. Permanently.
Okay, party's over. You should all leave now.
One question. What happened to the other two meth cooks that I'm used to? The ones that I know and love?
Oh, those guys? Oh, yeah. The other guys OD'd.
Come take one of these. It'll make you feel funny.
Take the whole thing.
Black Beth! Black Beth! Beware of dogs!
Black Beth. Black Beth, Black Beth, be bloody, bold, and resolute, for none of women born shall harm Black Beth.
Black Beth never shall vanquish thee until the lady in black comes against him.
You guys don't look too good.
Right.
Oh, I don't feel so hot. Oh God. Oh God. Ah!
What's up, Rick? How does my wives and 18 children roll?
Well, they're not that great.
What do you mean?
They're dead.
Don't joke about stuff like that, man.
No, actually, they're dead.
No!
The guilt shall never be washed from my hands. Who would have thought the old man to have so much blood in him? No amount of water can ever wash it deed away from me.
Blackbeard killed our king, killed my family, and killed an anonymous guard! Come on, man! Let's get him!
Blackbeath, your wife just committed suicide.
She dead.
Like, really dead.
Tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow creeps in this petty pace from day to day to the last syllables of recorded time. And all our yesterdays have lighted fools the way to dusty death. Out, out, brief candle. Life's but a walking shadow, a poor player that struts and frets his hour upon the stage and then is heard no more. It is a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury, signifying nothing.
The heck did you just say, Macbeth? All I've done is in vain. This life doesn't matter anymore.
Whoa. You can hear what I'm thinking?
Turn, hellhound!
Damn it, it's you! Why does it have to be you? But have you heard the news? None of woman born may harm me. So, let's just make this quick, and our families can dine together. Oh, wait, that's right, they're dead, aren't they?
Duff from his mother's womb, untimely ripped, i.e. C-section!
Oh my god!